All right, ready to go. They're coming to me in 5 seconds. Yes, it's still CHP, yes. Okay. Mike and Cher, yes. It started in the city of industry with the sheriff's department there. Got behind this vehicle. Look at this, the passenger door popping open here for a second. It looks like there might be some people in the back seat as well. It's hard to see, but yeah, it started in City of Industry. It got onto the 60 freeway westbound at high rates of speed all the way to, Rosemead, I think it was, and got off on surface streets. It's been on surface streets ever since. California Highway Patrol picked up the pursuit, and here we are now, Broadway and Loma in San Gabriel as the pursuit continues. Now, they tried to, the CHP, for a moment, pulled off of the pursuit for a little bit because the driver was driving erratically, 70 miles an hour on surface streets, but then they re-engaged here again, so we're currently eastbound here on Broadway as the night sunlight of the Sheriff's Department lights up the pursuit. Right turn. Wow, there you go. Cul-de-sac, nowhere to go. Yeah, we believe this is the driver back here. Look at this. Oh, he's going to get taken down there. Not sure if that's the driver. I think the driver was in a dark color shirt, but this guy's making a run for it. The officer's trying to tackle him. Finally, they get him down after the fourth attempt there, and now they're going to take him into custody. Let's come out to a wide shot and look for the other ones here that are running. You got the night sunlight one street over, and they have a person there that's run between homes at this point. So we'll keep an eye on that, but back to the scene here. This ending up on, I believe it's Lorenza Court, and off of Broadway, but again, a high-speed chase comes to an end as the drivers go down a street they probably weren't familiar with. It turns out to be a dead end, and they're in, well, at least one in custody at this point. Yeah, there's the one that just came out of the vehicle. This one here, the other one that they tackled in the street, they believe they have him right there. That's number three. And I believe there's at least one more that jumped out and ran from the officers. Yes, it ended in San Gabriel. Yeah, let me come out wide. You got the night sun still working on the sheriff's helicopter. They're looking towards the east here in this neighborhood, just one block over from Lorenza Court, and it seems like there's still one outstanding. Okay, thank you. Oh, okay. Go ahead. I'm sorry, can you repeat that? Oh, good. Okay, I appreciate that. Thank you. Well, good evening, everybody, and thank you for joining us on the web. This is Gil Lavis up in Sky 5 over the termination of a pursuit here. This is on the Lorenza Court off of Broadway, and as I come out to a wide shot, you see it went into a cul-de-sac here. The pursuit started in the City of Industry by the Sheriff's Department. The CHP picked up the pursuit coming westbound on the 60 freeway.